Charlotte police are investigating an overnight shooting that left one person with serious injuries. It happened just before 10 near the Walmart on Wilkinson Boulevard. It's not clear what led to that shooting or if any arrests were made. We're working to learn more and we'll bring you any updates both on air and online.